Mike Magliozzi has it now. Left wing circle. Brings it back to Colvin. Changes his angle. Wrist shot. That got blocked up high. And now here's Richie Planche going in on a breakaway. Planche's in. Planche with a deep score!
Anchor. But instead it will be banked off the boards.
And now a shot. They score! Dmitry Dukovic picks the top corner. And Tigers are up by one.
Face off is to the left, and there's Chris Asier.
Over now to Planche, one-timer, Patsy. Rebound was right there, and a chance they score! It's a power play goal for the Tigers! Maddie Baker's out of the box, so here's a power play. Lead pass out to Jacob Montepulciano. No, one-timer, they score! Richie Planche!
Still loose, and he comes back onto the point for Joe Nichols. Hop over his stick to the right side for Eric Walker. Hard to bobble though, but it comes right back to Joe Nichols. Left wing circles, goal!
A power play goal! Joe Nichols
for Littleton. Danny Angel now, left wing circle. Right there for Sierra.
They score! Montepulciano on the doorstep, and Littleton's got two on the power play!
Round opportunity did not work. Off the board, stopped by Kilpatrick. He'll take a slap shot, and he scores! Kilpatrick on the goal! 9:37 to go.
Dude, Monty just has had so many chances.
And they score. What do you know? Pause it.
Hey, did Monty score?
Gardner also played Littleton. That was my freshman year. You were in eighth grade at the time. And there's Jacob Montepulciano. And he scores. Jacob Montepulciano. I'm behind the net to go receive his stick back. Ryan Johnson gets the puck back. A shot! Right there, they score! Richie Planche banks it home off the rebound from the point from Johnson. Gardner. And immediately it's Richie Planche on it. And he'll send it up indirect for Jacob Montepulciano. Pulisic's got a breakaway. Montepulciano, it scores! And there's Angel! Scores! Pretty much everybody. And Montepulciano's there to cut it down. Still left side. Montepulciano there. And he turns, scores! The water bottle knocker! Justin Montepulciano! Circle. Goes down in deep for Danny Angel. Centered pass. He goes to Montepulciano, but it's Joey that goes. He scores! Nice oven baked Cheetos, by the way.
Yeah, you gotta try and stay healthy when you're snacking out there.
Someone was a center pass in front to Maddie Baker.
Baker setting up in the corner, turns and looks. He has Dukovic in the center,
right there for Dukovic, and he stuffed it home. Nate Dukovic got the centering pass from Baker behind the net.
Old muscles tightening all up and not being able to react properly. Like.
Benson and Maddie Green will chip it down. Green maybe has a breakaway opportunity, tries to get it around the sandwich. Oh, he scores!
Now it's Dmitry looking to get a backhanded side, but instead decides to go back to Johnson.
Carries it, and there's Dmitry, and he scores.
The center.
And there's Montepulciano, right feet in front. And Dukovic scores again.
Finds the wide open Chris Cicere.
Yeah, almost a wide open breakaway there for Planche. Oh, right there, they score.
The boards back in deep for Danny Angel. Back in the puck. Trying to get a centering pass. And there's Dukovic off the boards to Planche. One captain to the other. Return back to the other captain. Dukovic has it. And Planche.
What a score! Richie Planche!
And now here is Richie Planche looking for the empty netter. This could be the second one. And he backhands it in. Richie Planche. So good morning, good afternoon, and good night.
Call off guard, but there was a centering pass right there. They score! A centering pass in front, and it goes to Chris Cicere.
We'll have a home game against Grafton on Friday,
and there it was. They score! 14.1 seconds to go for Joey DeCoste. And now that would definitely be offside, but the refs are going to let it go. And they score! Whoa! James Peterson!
And now it's Chris Cicere, right up to Jacobs. And right there for Nick Dukovic, and there's the eagle.
Rich shot! That's saved
Anthony. Rebound right there. And they score! Power play goal! They do come in! Who jammed it home?
Let's see, still has possession of the puck, though.
Holy sh-
a nice double team there, but that sets up Nate Dukovic for the shot. They score! Littleton puts two past Spalding. It's 2-0 with 7:30.
A rush here for Littleton that comes the other way for Jacob Montepulciano. Montepulciano there for centering, looking for Planche. Scores! Richie Planche. Back out to Coast left side. And then a wrist shot that made its way to the goal. Front got it. There it was. Cesari scores! Now Cesari has it there. Left wing corner. Centers it. And it went in! Cesari got it! And that's it along the goal line. There for Chris Cesari. Uncontested there in a shot. They score! Danny Angel! So there's Richie Planche has it. Left wing circle. Wrist shot scores! Richie Planche picks the short side blocker. And it's 6-1. My goodness. Opportunity as it's Matty Banker. And behind the net looking for Peterson. He's getting stick checked by Dan Hollis. Banker still has control of the puck though. Right wing circle. A nice sidestep there for Peterson. Fires one. And he scores. Into the corner. And there's Justin Montepulciano. And Joe DeCoste has it. DeCoste walks it. Scores. Joey DeCoste. Drop the boards in direct for Planche. Has it left side. Planche, a wrist shot that got blocked. He still has the puck, though. Going to try a second wrist shot. Tipped on the way to the net. There's Montepulciano. Score! As two Tigers are working against two Lions. And the shot score! James Peterson! Look up there. Goes back to the point for Eric Rocker. Rocker will come back in a shot. Goes right through the goalie crease. And there's a tip. Score! Danny Angel!
So an elbowing call for Connor Rodriguez, he'll sit in the penalty box against Planche in the middle. Wrist shot, glove save by Lasky, and they're going to wave it off, no goal, and a weak shot that did not make its way to the goal. Planche has it left side, and a shot, tip score!
It's Chris Cesari on the 10 in front!
Nonetheless, and he goes in behind for Chris Cesari, turning and trying to get the return feed to Justin Montepulciano. Evan steps into it, he scores!
On the right side, took a slap shot, and it's 2-0
Ducks. Three goals actually in the first, and there's Eric Rocker. Right side, wrist shot, goal, score!
It's a goal for Littleton.
Farrell might have got a stick or a pad on it, but taking it is Danny Angel. Moves it to the back, one-time slap shot, tipped on the way through the net, but Farrell's got it, and they score! It was Chris Sissin for Littleton, showing their support. Even if the Tigers don't win, it's been a heck of a game. PJ Sherry, Nate Dukovic on the draw. And there's Danny Angel. There was Planche!
Yeah! Planche gets the tying goal with 30 seconds to go!
Huge goal. In behind the net for Danny Angel. Return to Chris Cesari. Sets up there for Jacob Montepulciano. He scores!
Jacob Montepulciano sitting right there in the slot. Was able to fire it home. Pass Bordelais. It's 1-0 Tiger.
Change here. As that almost a lot, but there's Jacob Montepulciano left side. There for Chris Cesari. Backhand score!
What a finish from Chris Cesari by Jacob Montepulciano. And they each have a goal and assist.
Cesari will take the draw to the left of Bordelais. Comes back out to Nick Evans. DDD pass. Eric Rocker looking for the wrist shot. Changes his angle. Decides not to shoot. Dishes along. Score!
And it's 3-1.
Hopefully it'll be more energetic. We pass ahead now. 2-on-1 opportunity. Here's Danny Angel coming in. Angel, wrist shot, score!
Danny Angel!
Off the paddle of Mattson. And now Danny Angel shoots, score!
That's the hat trick for Danny Angel! And it's all tied up at 3!
Matt McGreevy, who Eric Rucker wanted a piece of, will take the face off. Leading the team in goals, 16 goals, 10 assists with 26 points, Matt McGreevy is. And there's Michael Wells keeping him in on the left wing. Loads and takes a slap shot that was blocked. Nice shot by Joey DeCoste. And he kind of stumbled. We hope he's okay. He's really hurting out there, Joey DeCoste is, but he's going to battle it out. Finally goes to the bench. On comes Nick Evans for Littleton. Sean Catane almost go for the big kick. Canestro, right wing circle, wrist shot, glove save by Statler. He'll cover it up with 9:37 to go. He's got Dukovic and Banker with him.
Peterson taking a look, and he sent it behind for Dmitry Dukovic. Still in that left wing corner. Montepulciano there, centering pass for James Peterson. And then Dukovic, one, score! It was tipped in front of the wrist shot from Djokovic. And Djokovic is going to weave in an nice move to the right side there from Montepulciano. Backhander, and they score, but the refs are going to wave it off. Under the net, could not, and back in, and here's Justin Montepulciano coming in uncontested. Montepulciano coming in, goes with forehand, score! Justin Montepulciano!
And a big hit there near the Northbridge bench. And there's Nate Djokovic trying to center it, one Matty Baker scores! Matty Baker! And the Tiger is dropped!
Montepulciano,
Lisa for Angel, walks in, fire!
For the next 15 seconds, Danny Angel walks in. Angel fires!
Yeah!
Scores! Danny Angel! 3-1!
Good mark now of the period.
Giving in is Dmitry Djokovic as he pinches down the right side, looks for a centering opportunity. Djokovic trying to pull it! Scores! Dmitry Djokovic! And the Tigers are ahead by 3!
Nothing. Almost an acid. It's drafted.
Score! Dmitry Djokovic! And ties it up at one!
Montepulciano goes back to Eric Rocker, steps into one, but this is,
and there was a shot by Cesari that also missed.
So it's Nick Evans in his own zone, fires it off the skate, off the stick, and there's Danny Angel coming in on a breakaway. Angel scores!
Danny Angel, the wrist shot, the breakaway, the goal! The Tigers open up the scoring!
And Vaccarello lost control of the puck. Here's Montepulciano to Jacob, return, Justin denied! By Bordelais! What a feed in front!
Controls the puck. Danny Angel will put a shoulder into him. A good hockey hit. And now it comes out for a breakaway for Chris Cesar. Cesar comes in. Backhander score! Chris Cesar! Oh no! I thought it was in! But the play is still going!
Flipped on the power play. Back out to the point. It's the coast. A left circle. And a shot.
Backhander score! It's a power play goal! 1-0! Justin Montepulciano!
Bit is Nick Falconer. Oh, now here's Richie Planche falling down. Was Nate Djokovic Planche?
Right wing shot. Score! A rich shot by Planche ties it up.
Lost the puck now. Ryan Mlarnik, left wing circle. Mlarnik can't get a shot. There was one there. Good save by Stadler.
How many times they're gonna call on JJ?
Time, and now McGreevy, right wing circle. McGreevy shoots one, another save by Stadler.
Yeah, I don't know what's
away from Matt O'Neill. And O'Neill has it, centering pass, there it was. And a great save by JJ Stadler.
For the Aspen Aztecs. We're gonna try to turn the fire one on goal. Nice save by Stadler. The rebound was loose to this.
Away, nice DDD pass, a wrist shot, and it went into the blocker. And another save, and it's still loose and behind the net. And it's taken.
Oh, there's a shot, what a save by Stadler. Another shot, another save in the final.
Some minutes and 16 seconds left in overtime. A shot, and there's another save. And Hoffman will put it to the legs of Stadler. But quickly re-enters, and it's Tony Hoffman. Tony Hoffman shoots, and it rebounds. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Groton School for tonight's ice hockey game between the Littleton Tigers and the Ludlow Lions. Ryan Val wants that Adam Canfield to call the goals, assists, saves, and hits for you tonight. So this is the last stop for me for Littleton. End of the road for the hockey broadcasts. I am incredibly lucky to have done these games. All the home games, all the road games for Coach Howie Schneider's camera. And I just want to say thank you to all the coaches and players since freshman year to now, when we were 1-17 into our freshman year. We were nowhere near the playoffs, to playoffs three straight years in a row, early exits to Worcester, Fitchburg last year, and now Fitchburg this year. Thank you so much to the coaches and players from all four teams, and has made my broadcasting career special. So that'll wrap it up here from the Groton School for the final time. Ben Church behind the camera, as well as doing some color tonight. Thank you very much to LCTV staff of Kirby Dolak and Mark Crory loaning this equipment for this production. I'm Ryan Vallon signing off for the very
last and final time here at the Groton School. This has been a presentation of LCTV Sports, the Tigers TV Network.
Bad mistakes.